Welcome back to Liza P. Last we left off, we defeated the swamp thing. Swamp monster. I forgot the name of it. It was a pain in the ass. But it was kind of cool that it took over the Murphy. Officer Murphy took over his body and had some of his moveset. And then it did some crab walk thing and blah, blah, blah. Eldoro, still don't trust him. Unfortunately. I mean, the weird thing is, like, you would think he would hide it better. But he's awful at hiding. He said, I used you as bait. You're the best bait. I'm like, dude, what the? And Eugenie cranks and everything. He assumed somebody's identity, man. He just took it. So I think they were talking about backing Krat for Belle, her partner somewhere over there. So I'm going to go back to Krat Station and see if there's, like, that's a side mission that I can do. I think maybe that's why the background is showing the train. It's back to the train. It's not the burning background of the, the Rosa Estate. So I'm going to do that. And, I didn't keep going forward towards the Isle of the Alchemists. Also got the Golden Ergo, so I can put that in the tram. There's just a few things I want to do. So let's just get into it. Alright, so we're back at the homestead. A benefit item was delivered. Oh shoot, I got stuff! Oh cool! There was an update recently. Sweet! Treasure Hunter Mask. Which is Alidoro, no thank you. Treasure Hunting Apparel might be cool. I like the glasses, and I like the hat! I might do the glasses. So, yeah, I'll check these out real quick. What's new? This is new. Wait, what is this? Okay. Hunting apparel worn by the greatest treasure hunter, of Krat. The golden wings attached to these clothes serve as proof of their identity. The hound was the subject of everyone's admiration, so much so that some even aspired to steal his name. Alidoro, sir. I like that the mask. Okay, they moved the masks over. Oh, this is great. Oh, wait, I can wear the hat and the glasses? Holy crap! Yes! Okay, so a hat often worn by alchemists. I don't like alchemists. A necessity if you are transcending. Transcending celebrity in Krat. Lofty humans use dignity and grace to elevate themselves. True elegance does not need a sword to conquer an opponent. That's pretty smooth. I gotta be slower. I slowed down. You may have heard the shift in speed. Mask worn by the greatest hunter. However, there was only one treasure that he sought to protect. Everyone assumed that the greatest treasure hunter of Krat would be incredibly wealthy. Only one. Huh. Glasses crafted with gems. It is popular among collectors because of its unique color. Jewel glasses Jewel glasses that was among a certain alchemist collection. You may see illusions if you look beyond the emeralds. Who the hell is wearing? Is that Anus? That's not Anus. Is that Anus? Is some Anus? Is a worm? Yeah, put him on my face.
It's over 9,000.
Oh yeah, power level over 1,000. The hat looks stupid. I'm so disappointed. That looks stupid. I wore the glasses, though. We'll see if that's any good. And you, what'd you say?
I think he was trying to secure an escape route. Look for him around Krat Central Station.
Okay. Alright, well, I'm just gonna... Oh, yeah, and Lady Antonia's doing well? Oh, and I did say I was going to give the fox and the cat gold fruit. I'm not doing that. I just don't trust them. I feel like... If they find out that, hey, he had gold fruit, he has access to gold fruit, they're going to go through the hotel. They rob places. So I might be missing out on something, but it is what it is. I'm not doing it. Why not? Oh, I gotta run back there myself physically? What the hell? Wait a minute, what? The door's closed. Can I not go back there now? Well, how am I can't help, so I gotta write, I just gotta write the, oh, okay, alright, well, okay. Swamp in the swamp nest. God, that fight, man. That guy did piss me off. Little swamp monster. So wait, what's further down here? Because I have the ergo now. Jesus Christ, that is crazy. Golly. How am I supposed to... How is the R2 faster than the... Oh my god, the recovery though. Look at all the stamina that it takes to swing this damn thing. I'll try it out. I don't know. What's over here? If I get hit with a damn ball, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, wait. Let me see if there's something else I can teach that one puppet that's, that has his little heart.
You broke my heart.
Hey man, I think I learned something else for you.
Hello, my only friend.
God, no. Okay, I'll be back. So there was a dude that was over here. My ass is off. God dang it. Yeah, I hear you. Let me see how this weapon does. Hey, man. Oh my god. I got no stamina. Fuck. Leveled up, you know what I mean? I mean, I don't know. I don't know if it's worth putting stuff into. Oh my god, my stamina. Boy, I ate stamina though. I don't know. We'll see if it's worth anything. Look like boulders should be fun. What are these sacks for? Okay. Oh, well, hell. Hold on. Shit. An acid canister? Oh, don't, that's fire. Oh my god, bro. Okay, there you go. I don't know why I'm not doing that. Let you drop a Legion magazine, I'll take it. Alright. So there's gotta be a way for me to get upstairs. I don't wanna run anywhere because I'm scaled. Oh, I still gotta find out about where the dog is. Okay, come on. Got one more. Oh, I like that. Go to sleep. You know, as slow as I'll get out. But I'm letting it. The charge is pretty nice because he runs forward. And I do like that. Is that a Trinity? But there was no phones. Is there a phone in the... Dang it. Oh. What? That's a horrible hallway. What the hell? Oh my god, bro, I'm so sorry. Wow, I like the fact that the carcasses attack the puppets. I like that, that's pretty cool. So where the hell am I going? I'm gonna fall, that's a fall, right? Is that a fall? Feels like a fall! No, fake door. God dang it. I don't even know. Okay, yep. I don't know why I thought I saw something coming up the hallway. Hallways creep me out, man. I'm going pretty far. What's going on? Yo, what the hell? That's not simple. I'm gonna go down there. That's not. Oh shit! For a saw blade, man! Ay-ya! A saw blade? That's lame. I'm not the fall, I'm not fighting nobody. Oh my gosh, I'm in Krat. Oh, that is in. That's insane. Dude, what the hell? Dude, what in the world? I guess I'm helping old boy. Hey, buddy. So let's see. I can go. God damn these sounds, man. So I can go inside. Hold on, let me get this first. So nobody do nothing. Play to you later, hold on. 2123, train ticket to Saint Marianne. The text is hard to read because of the bloodstains. These sounds, man, I can't. It's a bloody letter, but I can't read. Okay. Man, this weapon looks insane. Smear. Okay. Schmear. Okay, alright. Oh, that's a shame. Go to sleep. I don't like the way they sound, man. I really don't. Oh my gosh, these sounds. Just like people screaming and whatnot, you know? Final Street. Blue Fairy. Atlanta.
Did you feel that? An ergo amplification.
Oh, Sophia.
Coming from Krat Central Station.
Yeah.
I wonder if the alchemists are plotting something again.
I mean...
Please, investigate that area.
You and I both know they are plotting something. I mean, Simon Anus is, told us as much. Ah, yeah, we'll go ahead and use it. I mean, why not, right? Actually, you know what? Let me do one thing real quick. Let's see if level up this weapon. I could not level up the weapon, so I'm gonna use this one, because this one is a little bit faster and does a crap ton more damage. Gross. And I put on my flame. Oh. What? Hold on. I didn't change my grindstone. Let me do that. Okay. Because these are carcasses, so. Might be a thing. Hold on, give me one second. Let me see if I have anti-decay stuff. Oh yeah, yeah, this is decay already. This is the best one. Yes, the best one. Okay, okay, okay. Why are you stuck to the ceiling? So gross. This is so moist and gross. Yeah, I see you. I see you. Go ahead and fall. Jeez. What's over here in there laughing? What's so funny? Oh boy. Yeah, okay. Let me go across this beam real quick. Damn it! Okay. I don't need the screams though, you know what I'm saying? I really don't. I did not mean to drop down. Get out of here. Alright, oh, shit. Okay. Alright, so. Yike. Oh, I see you. Okay. Now, come on down, you jerk. Come on. What? No! I don't know why I didn't see that guy. No. Okay. So that guy did come down. I talked a little bit of, you know, a little bit of mess. Oh, what the hell? There should be something there. Like that should be they should reward me for looking back there. So what the hell is the point of this? Oh. Golly. Oh, it's too quiet. Oh, it's too quiet. Oh god, it's too quiet. Uh-huh. Oh! How come Flame's not hurting them? What the hell was that? And how come Flames weren't doing nothing? Oh, do I have to kill that dude? Son of a bitch. Oh, that's why I didn't see him. How did the K even hit me? Alright, so let me run straight to that dude then. I think he controls their health. Let's go. Let's go. hell is going on? No! No! It's you! You're an ass! Dick! Golly! You ain't got no legs, man! How are you so damn lethal? Well, I mean, people without legs can be lethal, but you know what I'm saying. Jesus. The range on him, too, was kind of... It's kind of ridiculous. Hello? Hello? Hold on. I pop those, I'm good, right? Would you just go? Right? Okay. Look at this. Oh damn, okay. Nothing doing. That lighting is badass. What the hell have they been doing here, though, man? The Optimus? Insane. Like humanity didn't have enough to worry about already with the Puppet Frenzy. It's like the Puppet Frenzy... Excuse me! You gross bitch. Oh my god, oh no, no! God! God! Bro, what the hell? Oh my gosh, dude, it's inside the puppets. Blech! I don't care about you. You got no legs. Hello? Hello? Stagger! Stagger! Get down! Get down! Get down! Assholes! Jeez, man, this is so gross. Hey, a shortcut. How you doing? You know what? Shortcut first. Shortcut always. Yes, 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 yes. Thank you. The less I have to go through some of this stuff, better. Okay, you one-armed bastard. Wait. That's so nasty. Oh, come on! Can you not? Can you not do that? Can you die? Shit! Oh my god, go! Go to bed! Okay, 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 okay. I got it. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Okay. Well, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Okay. So nasty. And you're collecting body fluid from them? Blech. Wonder what you goddamn. No. Get back. So nasty. What's weak to the body fluid? I guess puppets would be, yeah? Because it's acidic. Hey. Okay. Man, I don't want to go down there, man. At all. And you know that dude comes back, right? Probably. Yeah, you think? I don't know. You think so? I don't know. We can lure some people up here. Hey, Punkass. Come on. Yeah, you ain't gonna survive that, man. This sword is pretty hefty. Getting better with the screams, though. Alright, so here's the thing. I don't want to. There's. Like, I'm sure there's something wrong with it. Gosh, can you imagine how wet your socks would be? Running around here. Ew. Squelcher, squelcher, squelcher. That's so nasty. What is that sound? Golly. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay, what's in here? What are these big-ass footsteps? Is that all you do? Is that all? Is that it? Okay, I'm gonna get caught with DK. I get it. But if that's all that was, I don't need it. Oh, it comes back? That's good. DK, go away. No way. Leave me alone. You know what? I'm probably gonna have to kill him because they will follow me to the end of the earth. Ew. Ew. God. You can't stop them from that headbutt. It's so doo-doo. Alright, so what the hell? There's no way! I only have... There's no way! No! Don't worry about it. Where the hell? Oh fuck, he saw me! Oh my god! No? Okay. I got no stamina! What are you made of? Wow. Yeah, I knew it! Okay, with one heal, bruh, and I got one back, you know what I'm saying? Oh my goodness, that was exhilarating. That bad boy better not come back, you know what I'm saying? I don't want anything stupid to kill me, please. I need to get to this damn, I need to get over there. I need to get to that. Stop with your screaming, it's a good day today. Hold on, I have to get the thing. Let me get this. I'll look at the murderer puppet thing later. Nothing to kill? Listen. No way. Why? I don't think I'm gonna do this. There you go. Right? Don't nobody hit me from the side! ahead, bud. Okay. Like, this is where I was. Why am I starting so hard? Stop it! They're on top of the dam. Nice. Oh! I have perfected the greatest puppet. Now that child again. Yo, that's Geppetto, man. I think that's Geppetto. Hold on.
Yes, behind the train car where you woke up. Wait, what? What is this? Who would put a workshop like this here? Geppetto. Of all places.
Geppetto.
Good grief.
Would it be Geppetto? Is it Geppetto? It's Geppetto. It's a picture of a boy? Letter from someone who has gone ahead. Dear Geppetto's puppet, who will come to this workshop train, I'm really thankful to you. A workshop train hidden by Geppetto. Isn't that something? If not you, how would I have found this place? Unfortunately for Geppetto, I have the ability to read someone's memories. What the hell? In Malum District, I had lunch. In Malum District, I had a hunch. They thought that if they followed you, Geppetto's puppet, they'd find the relic he stole. And that hunch was right. The relic has been returned to our sacred place. Now that the stage is set, the doors will open. I know all this is confusing. Thanks. But soon you'll learn everything. Thank you. You were a good guide. Simon Anus. Piece of shit. Well, that's not good. I'm gonna talk to Papa. Oh, hey. What? Geppetto's tools? Bruh. I'm not doing that. I hate all the moisture and the sounds outside. Can I do this? Can I level this up? Okay. And I can't do this one either. What else? Alter handle? Wow, you can do all the stuff here. Papa Geppetto, we're gonna have to talk. You got some explaining to do. You got some explaining to do, my friend. You got some explaining to do. And you're holding on to me, man? You didn't tell me this was here? Give me this. Is it quartz? Sorry, I don't know if it's loud. Is it quartz? Okay, brake cartridge. I don't need that right now. Everything's decaying and gross. I think I got... Yeah, I found a stash. You know what I would like? A stargazer? You piece of garbage. Oh, so what's this? Okay. Why do they sound so... Ugh. So, okay. So Geppetto hid, and Simon found it. So Simon found his work, and now he's creating his own puppet, which I'm gonna have to kick his ass because it can be only one. Hey, buddy. Oh, the screams. Yeah, don't worry about it. Hey, man. Oh, is this how I go around and then I can drop down and... Yep, because I haven't been... Ooh, another shortcut! Give me this. Open that. Yay! But you know what? Should I? Yo, should I? If the stargazer's right here... Yes, I am. Wow! That's good stuff! I'm gonna talk to Geppetto. I'm gonna level up. Or I'm gonna do stuff.
So, you found the workshop.
Oh,
train.
Shoot, okay.
And the letter.
Yes.
I know who sent that letter.
Well, he signed it.
It has to be Simon.
SM.
He has always been after my inventions. P organs are the best at bringing out Ergo's power, and he's obsessed. Don't pay that snake's lies any mind. Trust me, and save Krat, my son.
I mean, I'm not siding with either one of y'all, man.
You don't remember much. You asked me about Arius.
No, I'm good. Do I have the quartz? I don't trust him, man. Lied a lot. I think I said this last time. I think that's gonna be for like DLC. Okay. All right. I don't trust him. But the fact that he acknowledged it, you know, he knows. All right, so let's keep it moving. Let's find out what's going on with the hotel Krat, with the earthquakes and whatnot. Good Lord, Jesus. You don't see me, right? If I just go this way? That dude is happy searching that mud, isn't he? What the hell? How do I get down there, man? Do I run up the train? No. Yo, how the hell? Oh. Hold on, how the hell? Oh, okay. Down the stairs. I'm a maroon. Listen. I need y'all to not do anything. I see you. I saw you. Oh my god, shit!
I'm a human.
Oh my god!
Just a soldier.
Oh man, bro.
Are you a stalker?
You almost got it.
Name's Atkinson.
Yeah, so.
Co-op militia.
Dude, your head.
The suburbs are sealed off. There's no escape. Communications cut off too. Someone planned this all out. No idea who. Above my pay grade.
I'm gonna have to smash you, bro. With my sword.
If you meet someone named Bell in the city, tell her Atkinson died. A soldier.
I knew he was gonna be fucked up. Thanks, man. Should I kill him? I mean, I think that was the right thing to do. I hope that was the right thing to do. I feel like that was the right thing to do. He died a soldier. I killed him. I'm gonna have to tell her that I killed him, though. There's no cure. He was too far gone. That's what I'm gonna tell her. Let me see this letter. Ooh, I got all the letters. My dearest Belle. I remember the day I met you through your father's friend, Sir Left. That day, the steam of Krat Central Station was thick on the platform, and a flock of birds was flying overhead above the glass ceiling. There, I was waiting for you. When I saw a lady take one step down those stairs, I knew it was you. Your effervescent laughter left an impression on me. Good God, guy. The reason I'm writing this letter, yes, I'm at the train station, and it reminds me of you from that time. We were colleagues at first and then lovers, but I still can't let you go. The way you smiled and looked forward to the exhibition and festivals, those beautiful nights with the fireworks, I just can't let it go. So if we are to survive and make it out of here, I plan to visit you with this letter. Oh, okay. Please stay safe and wait for me until then. Sincerely, Atkinson. I had to kill him. That's no life for anybody, man. I did him a favor. It's all good. She's not gonna be mad. Boy, he almost got destroyed the first time. He ended up getting destroyed. You know what I'm saying. But that had to be done. Leave me alone. Hey, Belle, I got a letter for you. Aw, there's her face. I hope she doesn't, like, commit suicide. Or go nuts in the hotel. Ooh, she could have seen him, and then maybe they would have spent their dying moments together, because she looks fucked up, messed up, too. Damn it, Belle. Oh, shoot. I didn't think about that at all. It was a mercy. You can't blame me for that. Hey, Belle.
Good to see you. I was getting worried waiting this long. The situation here seems to be getting worse.
Soldiers
like me are blunt. So give it to me straight.
Okay.
Is my partner...
I'm lying.
Safe.
I'm lying. I'm telling the truth. He became a monster. He was killed in action fighting a puppet. I'll tell her that.
This is Atkinson's handwriting on the letter.
Love lying.
When we came to Krat, I never thought it would end like this.
Well, I am a puppet, so...
Sometimes you meet people who make you believe they'll always be with you. But a life can be snuffed out at any moment. I need to stay alive to notify others of his death.
Good.
But it feels like something inside me has died as well.
Yeah, but believe me, it wasn't. It's not as bad as what I did to old boy.
Anyway, I appreciate knowing what happened. I mean it.
A world? Oh, I got a record! On me. I got a record. Yes. Tell me why he watch yo, that shit is was it In Secret Backstreet Boys or whoever the hell they are. Oh, I'm gonna listen to this. Are you still alive? Yeah. What else did I get? Is it just the record? I got something else too, right? Oh, yeah, it's just the record. Okay, that's fine. She gave me something else, but I don't know what it was. Yes. Why? Feel warmth. Oh, nice. Oh wait, stop. I feel warmth. Oh, that's cool. And you know what? I didn't lie to her because he was killed by a puppet. Mwah. You know what I'm saying? All right, let's go down these stairs. All right, so, all right, look behind me. Body still there? See, I guarantee if you leave him, you go and return the letter, and then you come back, and he's like fully... You probably had to kill him anyway. That's what I'm gonna tell myself. I still think it was a mercy. Okay, hold on. I know this is where... Hold on. I know there was a collapse, but why did they have to cut off communication? Please let us out. Bro, what the hell? Oh my god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, come on. Oh my god, why are there so many of you? God. There's so many of them. And why? Okay, I'm here. Okay, in my head I'm thinking if they are tentacle, why don't they grow their own legs, like tentacle legs? Why not? Por que no? Yeah, give me this. What is it? Quartz? Master Chef's knife blade. Right. I'm good. This seems like a dagger, which is a dex. Alright, so... Yeah. So what's going on over here? You go back up. Jis. I wouldn't mind. Well, I feel like... Hold on. What fell here? I feel like... Yep. Like, something fell through the ceiling and came down here. Yo, stop with the sounds, man.
Hello there.
That's a stalker. Why are you calmly standing there like a crazy person? Oh? Man.
You lost, little lamb. Hand over all you got.
Robert Russell. Damn it! Listen, why are you doing this? Damn it!
Welcome to the city of the future, and the future is dragon.
Okay, relax. Relax! Oh, you bastard! Oh my god! Shit! God, will you please let me swing? That's not what I want to do. Come on. Did you just taunt me?
Welcome to the city of the future. And the future is back.
Fuck. I know I can get all of that. Oh, you like that, you bastard?
You ought to give me the meeting.
Damn it. Listen. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! Shit! Come on! Is, you punk ass bitch. I mean, it's not, but you shouldn't have messed with me, man. You know what I'm saying? If you didn't want these hands, muff! Alright, so there's still another way I haven't gone yet. What did I get? Hold on. I'm just running off. I got a stone. That's nice. Alright, and I got. Did I get some weapons? Did I get a... Oh! That's not a dagger, that's a damn... Okay, that's a damn cleaver, but... It's... Yeah, it's not for me. Oh, shit. I got... I got the weasel's hunting apparel. The hunting apparel worn by the robber weasel. It may look shabby, but nothing's better for robbing. Countless aristocrats have died, and countless homes have lost their owners. With as many empty houses, Krat became the perfect place for robbers and petty thieves to ply their trade. What else I got is, I got your face too. God dang, your face is trash. It may look ridiculous and unimpressive, but its ability to instill fear in the dark is unmatched. If I saw that in the dark, if I saw that in the dark, I'd lose my mind. The robber believed she could, oh, it's a chick. I mean, equal rights, equal fights, you know what I'm saying? Pat, pat, yeah! The robber believed she could escape the city once the next empty house was ransacked. She never imagined that this would be her last excursion. Her fault, she could have left. If she could have left, she should have left. Am I guess? Let me look at the other. Hold on, let me look at the. This looks like continuation. Let me look at the other place that I had an option to go to.
I don't want to put the food belly. It's not too much to ask for.
Well, why'd you attack me? So, what's over here? Okay. So, were you the only one that's up here? Is this like an attic? This is like, this looks like a lot. What is up here? Okay. Oh, I'm glad I came up here. Okay, cool. I can survive this. Okay. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna continue. I got no heals, but I'm gonna continue. Where am I going? Oh, I thought there's something on the other side of that fence. I'm like, what? Okay. So I would take another Stargazer right now, you know what I'm saying? I wouldn't mind. Yeah, because that dude... Are you kidding me? I like how you heal real fast, man. Like, I gotta earn my heal. You know what I mean? Okay. Hold on, there's... Eat it. Lame. Let's go and do this heal. I keep forgetting, they're protected by the puppets. Oh shoot! Dude, I'm right there. Listen. Nope! I need to get down there. So you're not looking at me, right? So we're good. Okay. What the hell? Nope. Dude, the fact that he can take a backstab? Not nice. Hey, this is where so we're totally back here. But isn't this where we found that frozen man's letter was around here? Maybe it was somewhere else. Don't lead me to anything. Don't nobody lead me to anything. Oh! What the? What the hell? I don't care about the alchemical. Alright, whatever. I don't know what came through the floor. Listen, I don't need another boss, I can tell you that right now. Cat dust. Am I supposed to sneak by somebody, man? Is that what it's saying I should do? That's cool, we're visiting this place. Oh shit. No. Oh my god, tell me the cop is not taken over by those things. Listen, oh god, a bathroom. Dude, bathrooms have such a bad reputation. Listen. I fucking knew it! God. Oh, how do you like that, you bastard? I'll use it now. That way I can start working up on my, damn, I'm getting some good stuff. That way I can start working up on my, next, pulse cell. Okay, listen. That's funny. You and you, right?
Yeah.
Yep. Okay. Am I near the front? You can't touch me.
Can't touch this.
Ah, that feels good. That feels real good. Yes. Oh, I can. Did I use it? Hold on, did I not use it? I just put it together. What a dumbass. Yeah, I'm gonna do one thing real quick. I'm gonna do the alchemical thing to the tree just because, why not, right? Alright, I did some stuff and some things. Did some leveling up. Bought quartz. And leveled up some of my abilities, so. Damn. Golly. Alright, so we're here. So this is literally outside the door of Hotel Krat. Not literally, but... Is this a boss? Please tell me. Ooh, I need a phone! Damn it! Okay, is this a boss though? No, it can't be, because I don't see a star fragment. So... Yeah, okay. I mean, a star. Jeez, those guys scare me, man. Eat it. I don't know what's up with their eyebrows. Their eyebrows are incredible. So while we were doing other stuff, we didn't hear them do it. No one's scared even. This guy, I don't know what he does. Oh, you're fast. You got no stagger. Gotcha. Dude. Shit. I don't understand. That guy's just weird, huh? Oh, he's like a mini one of those dudes with the messed up hangings. Okay. Got it. Oh, they destroyed the statue. Hey, big guy. Listen. Fuck. No! Damn it. Dog. Oh my god! Oh! He hit me hard. Ew, what's in your stomach, bro? Ew, gross. Oh, why are they giving me a star fragment? Sounds like I'm getting close to a... I'm so paranoid of the boss. The next boss is going to be like 9 hours kill. Oh, there's a statue just blown over. That's cool. What are you? Yo, what is that horrible... Damn it. Oh, what the hell? Look at that. You see that dog up there? Hey, buddy. I would love to backstab you. Come on. Give me the backstab. Thank you. Oh, oh, my. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Yo, these are different enemies, man. They're not, they're kind of like dogs, but not really. Oh. Ew. Hey, you like that? Damn it. Okay. Oi, oi, oi. Oh, by the way, did you see, oh, there's, can that go away, please? Ew, it's still moving, that's neat. Wait, man, damn. Thank you, jeez. Notice when I did a perfect parry, it staggered. That's why I unlocked that, that ability with the quartz. So, let me see if I can just get the... Hey. Yeah. My mobility. Are you dead? You're dead. You're dead. Okay. What the hell is over here flipping out? What is that? Oh, it's just a dude. Okay. It's a dude with a pipe. God damn it. I just have to start swinging when they're miles or years away. Oh, okay. Oh, you're the... Okay. Hey, buddy. Hey, man. How about your day? Man. Oh. Can I please? Oh, fuck! I'm suppressed. Get back! Listen. God damn it! I got no stamina! Wow. Get back! Shit, just get back. Eat it, you bastard. Let me go get this chest right here, man. Gosh, I went through a lot of heals. I do hate their little wind-up, man. Coil Mjolnir head. Ooh, a hammer! Oh my god, am I the god of thunder? Yeets. Alright, so... let me get this here. Thermite, so we're looking at Fuego. I like it. No? Oh man. Am I all the way to the Parade Master? I already beat him, you know? God, that sound, man. Hey, buddy. Fuck. That guy's gonna kill me. That guy is 100% gonna kill me. I don't have a lot of Aragro on me, so it shouldn't be that big a deal. You gotta get that door, buddy. That guy's gonna kill me. I can run past everybody. Damn it. God damn it. Oh my god, bro, if I die because I'm an idiot. Too many heals on that, man. So who are you trying to get out this door? Oh, damn, I was right here, bro. Oh, hold on. Don't nobody say nothing. Don't nobody attack me. You can't do it. It's illegal. So I'm assuming he doesn't come back. Because I would hate to save here, come back, and he's at the door like, mother. Yes, yes. We're good. So what the hell is up here? And give me a phone. I didn't forget. I already forgot where it was. But give me a phone. Hey! What's up, asshole? Ooh, a fairy tale of the three brothers of the workshop tower. Of the. Alright, the first part is torn off. Thus, there lived in Krat a technician who made the friendly three puppet brothers, an alchemist who breathed life into puppets, and a stalker who rectified puppets gone wrong. The three brothers built the craftsman's workshop tower and made phenomenal puppets. The puppets seemed as if they were alive. The good ones helped the good people of Krat and worked hard, danced, and sang songs. The people were extremely glad, and everyone was happy. They said it's all thanks to the three brothers. The three good brothers lived happily ever after. That's a shitty story. Let me do this real quick. So, is Geppetto like the puppet maker? Simon Anus is the alchemist. And who would have been the stalker? You know? Maybe not. Probably not. Hey, buddy.
I don't suppose you'd like to buy anything.
Well, I suppose you can...
Sorry. I've been on my own so long, my sales pitch is a little rusty.
I would say that's a horrible sales pitch.
Hard to engage in trade when you're fleeing from monsters. Even if the abnormal has become normal, the living must live. Buy something, and you'll help both of us.
Alright. Let's see if you got anything cool. And you don't have a record. A shovel, bro. A shovel. Okay. Alright. What's this? Oh, damn. These things are getting fancy, huh? Resistance to overheat. Resistance to electric shock. And convert... Decay. Let's do this one. Let's buy this one. Yeah, sure. I should buy them all, really. And just interchange them. Yeah, why not? And then we get this one. So, depending on what I'm finding. Alright. Does this door open? So what's out here? Oh, Jesus. Nothing behind here? Okay. There's this here. Oh, how you doing, fella? That's creepy, is that hanging around corners and whatnot? Oh damn, it happened, so nice. Okay. Alright, so let's see what this door's about. They just gave me a stargazer, so, hello. So... I don't know. Oh, I didn't even look behind the bar. Can I? Damn, I wish you could break the bottles. You know what I'm saying? That'd have been nice. And I want a damn key, bro. Gonna have to be another time. Alright. I'm gonna leave that there, man. Holy crap, Krat is falling apart, man. That is insane. So is that crowd with a K? Is that what's coming up out of the ground? Am I gonna have to fight the Earth's core? It wouldn't surprise me if they said, hey, your next boss is the Earth's core. That would I don't know why I'm stressing myself out about it already. I'm not fighting the Earth's core. Relax. Anyway, we didn't get a whole lot done to this one. We found out about Geppetto. He's like, don't worry about his lies. He's lying. Simon Anus. I don't trust either one of them. Simon Anus, I mean, he probably believes what he's doing and he's honest about it. He's just a horrible, horrible person. And Geppetto is manipulative, which makes, I think, his lying worse than even what Simon Anus is. Well, probably not worse, because, Anus is pretty bad. Simon is pretty bad. So, I guess I'm calling him Anus. Oh, I gotta look at that hammer, too. Let's see if it's cool. Mjolnir? Are you kidding me? Mjolnir? But yeah, I gotta call it for now. But I do hope y'all enjoyed. And, I will play this soon. I gotta edit a few things. But, yeah. I'm gonna get back into this. This is fun. So, anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. All right, bye.